This is a good example of how variable and how long-lasting these corrugated iron buildings were. This one's is in Glenorchy, not terribly far from Dalmally. Presumably it's been a community centre or something at one time. Corrugated iron buildings usually appeared in kit form. They were used for all sorts of purposes, such as there was a chapel lugged in an airshow made from corrugated iron.
For example,
used as a church not far from Dalswinton, near Oldgirth in Nithsdale.